as of this moment, you are officially part of the Vancouver 2010 Winter Olympic and Paralympic Games. And as our First Nation youth, Keepers of the Flame, Marty and Aluyas, capture the flame for its evening rest. Remember, Toronto, these are your games. Make them your own. Wear red and show your pride by giving your voice to our athletes. And on February the 12th, when they light the ceremonial cauldron in the stadium in Vancouver, know that a bit of you and your passion are the fuels behind the flame. And the flame that was lit inside of you tonight, well, it only needs hope to keep it burning. Take the power and the magic of the Olympic flame away from here tonight and share it with everyone in your lives. And in the spirit of the Olympic truce, we hope that this evening inspires you to make your own peace in your own world. Be the change you wish to see. And let your Olympic flame light the fire of possibility inside someone else. And remember, my friends, all we need to make a change is peace, hope, and friendship. Thank you very much, Toronto. Merci, Toronto. We will see you in Vancouver. Good night. Thank you. Thank you.
Lord, see the oil fields at first glance.